constructed of their own bodies. Inside are tunnels, storage rooms, and nurseries. A seething nest made entirely of living ants.